Hey guys, welcome back to the PassFab channel. I was using my computer today and noticed that it shows a blue screen and states that your PC ran into a problem and needs to restart. The bottom part also indicates the stop code Unexpected Kernel Mode Trap. This error is mainly due to the fact that the computer lacks enough kernel space to handle kernel mode drivers. To fix this problem, the minimum kernel space needs to be protected to facilitate file system requests. Today, this video, I will try to fix this problem. If this video was helpful to you, please give me a thumbs up. We will be posting more about computer repair, so subscribe to my channel if you like it. Without further ado, let's begin. Wait for the PC to restart, and then come and try the first method. Repair PC using command prompt. Press the Windows key and VR key to open the run window. Type CMD and press Ctrl Shift Enter. Run the command prompt as administrator. Pressing Enter key will only open the normal mode. This will reduce command privileges a lot. Next, type the following command in the command prompt. This command will scan the system for potentially corrupt files and repair them. This command will check the disk for bad sectors and perform recovery. Prompt chkdsk cannot run, will this volume be checked at the next system boot? Press Y to confirm. Next, select Restart your computer. A disk scan will be opened during the computer startup. Wait for the scan to complete and then boot the Windows system. Okay, this completes the scan and repair of the computer system files and disks. If it still fails, then try the second method. Recover Windows using DISM. Open a command prompt as administrator. Type the following command. This command will scan the disk image and find faults in it for repair. Restart the computer after the scan is complete. This will resolve the Windows error. Of course, the above is the solution to a single problem. For a more comprehensive solution to computer errors, we need to use a repair tool. The third method we will use to repair PC malfunction using FixUWin. It does a full scan for Windows faults and fixes them. Click the link in the description to get it. Prepare a USB of 1 GB or more. Use FixUWin to create a boot disk. Select Windows 11 system. Then plug the USB into the computer. Click Next and continue. Start creating the FixUWin boot disk. Once done, check the tutorial. Different brands of computers have different USB boot methods. They are explained in the tutorial. If the computer is bootable, hold down Shift in the Windows menu and select Restart. This will bring it to the advanced boot state. Select the device to use here. Choose the USB drive to boot. Okay, enter the FixUWin repair program. Next, click the automated repair option. Select the system partition and click Start Repair. The repair process will take 10-30 minutes, please wait. Okay, the repair is done. Select Restart. If your BIOS set to USB boot, you need to unplug the USB at this time. Otherwise, it will start the FixUWin repair program again. Okay, the Windows system is working normally. That's all about fixing the computer stop code. We hope this video can help you solve your computer problems. If you want to know more about computers, you can click to check the above video to get more fixes. Well, that's it for this video. See you in the next video.